I'd like to welcome you back to the CBS 42 Morning News. The time is 6:14 now. Firefighters are now on the scene on Shades Crest Road near Hoover. You just saw Sarah not too long ago telling us about this fire there. This family lost their entire home, and now there is a fire in the woods in that area. Fire crews are on the scene. Of course, we will keep you updated on what's happening out there. Now,